Hello guys, this is Justin McGowan and welcome to the channel. As you can see, there's an image view of my sound about this. You may be wondering why I'm hidden. Well, that is because today we're going to be doing a face reveal for this video. Cause I know a lot of you have been wondering what I look like for those who've watched my videos, which I thank you for doing that. So, are you guys ready? Drum roll, please. Hey, and here it is. So this is me, Justin McGowan, the guy who made this videos on YouTube. As you all can see, I'm a nerd. So for those that just wanted me, that were expecting me to look like an awesome, epic-looking guy and an attractive guy, so I'm sorry you didn't get that. I'm gonna go right now. Psych! Just kidding. Obviously, it's not just respect me for my looks, but they also respect me for my personality, and also the kind of person I am, and also because of all the things that I've done for so many years. I really like that. I mean, like, that's the kind of person I want to be. Like, I've been around doing a lot of things. I've been involved in scouting. I've been involved in schools. I've been involved in government and work. Like, I'm currently working for the CUNY Census Corps, which is helping out with the census. So please take the census. Anyway, I've been helping out with the government and all this stuff, doing a lot of these things. And now, as you can see, YouTube is the other chapter of my life. It's interesting that we're starting this, like, when I'm on my final class, away from a bachelor's. We're just halfway over. Yeah, I've been doing a lot of things. I've been helping out with the community. I've been loyal to this nation ever since day one. And I'm willing to continue to work on what I need to do. So I thank you all for giving me the support for many years on the path that I'm going through. And I want to thank you for supporting this channel and supporting this nation. The political and government route is what I want to go through, and this is an exciting task for me to go through once I finish with school. Like, after done school, whatever else comes along, who knows? But there's another reason why we have this video, and I would like to announce that I will also be having a second channel on YouTube. In that channel, it will be talking about business, serious stuff. The second channel will be called JDM Professionals. So please check out my second channel, and please check out this channel. The links to both channels are in the description below. Now, there's a specific reason why I'm talking about the second channel, and that is because as I said, I've been involved in helping my community, and being involved in the government, and all this stuff. And like I said, I'm part of the CUNY Census Corps. In the Census Corps, we did so much to spread the word about the census, to make sure everybody gets counted, and to make sure that people take the census. Well, another thing about working as a CUNY Census Corps student is that my coworkers and I would make events that spreads the word about them. There have been several issues that I, along with the rest of you, a lot of you as well, have been trying to solve and resolve and make sure some of these issues get abolished. There are some things that a lot of us are trying to work on to end. And one of those things that I'm, if not the thing that I wanted to resolve is racism. As you all know, racism is a big thing in this world. Like, there have been some protests, police brutality, and it things got bad up to the point where statues of famous people of famous great people that mean a lot to this nation are being taken down. And as a guy who respects people of all races and all nationality, I want to work hard on having racism end. And to do that, my coworkers and I will have a census event coming up tomorrow on July 13th at 3 p.m. called Uncomfortable Conversations with the Census. In that event, we'll be addressing the census and also racism. We would have famous speakers such as Anthony Miranda and so many speakers that are trained in racial discrimination, religious discrimination, and the census. And we would have these speakers speak about their own experience about racism, and after that, we'll have people who participate in this event talk about their stories of racism. And even if it doesn't happen around them, it happens to people that they see had racial experience that they're willing to talk about. So we'll provide the PDF file and also the link to sign up for the event tomorrow down below. And after this event, I will post the video for this event on my second channel. So once I finish posting that video for my second channel, I will include the link to that video at the end of this video once it's released. So for those who watch this video before that video is released, I'm sorry, but you have to wait a little while before you get there. But this is an event that my census co-workers and I are excited to do, and we can't wait to spread the word about ending racism and also spreading the word about the census, you know? So all the channels and the important sources will be down in the description below. To further attempt to end racism, I will put down links to organizations that we can help promote. And also, those are great organizations that spend all their lives trying to put an end to racism, to make sure that all the people in this nation matter and are treated equally and treated with respect. So please also check down the links below to those organizations and help them out. But this has been Justin McGowan. I thank you, and please use your senses. Take the census. Thank you.